We're here in the 3rd Street Promenade with the mainstream media making news out of basically Santa Monica being empty. I mean, check this out. There's the news truck. Now, I was just in the promenade. There's literally no one there. There's no one there. There's a few homeless people, and that's about it. So I guess that's news in the new COVID era.